What is an insurance credit score? The insurance credit score is a credit score customized for the insurance industry. Whereas a regular credit score attempts to evaluate risk of defaulting on a debt, the insurance credit score would attempt to evaluate types of risks that would be pertinent to an insurer. For instance, someone with financial problems might understate the number of miles they drive or possibly even file fraudulent claims. So they will consider both your insurance credit score, claims history, and other factors to evaluate your insurance application. One thing people overlook when changing insurance companies is that insurance companies may evaluate your situation more carefully than your existing company does. At least this is the case for homeowners coverage, so you get some premium savings with the new policy, only to be told a couple of months later they've changed your mind and are going to either cancel or non-renew your policy, when this would not have happened if you had stayed with your existing policy. An insurance score is a credit-based measurement correlated to predict the potential for insurance losses. 95% of auto insurance and 85% of home insurance companies use an insurance score as a major factor in the development of insurance rates in states where the practice is allowed. An insurance score is a score calculated from information on your credit report. Credit information is very predictive of future accidents or insurance claims. There is no difference between insurance credit score and insurance score. These are just two names that an insurance company used to predict risk.